Space Shuttle Discovery was moved the evening of January 31st from the Vehicle Assembly Building to Kennedy Space Center's Launch Pad 39A for its STS-133 mission. It arrived at the pad early in the morning of February 1st. The move is referred to as a rollout. The STS-133 mission to the International Space Station is the final scheduled flight for Discovery before it is retired. Discovery will carry the permanent multipurpose module PMM packed with supplies and critical spare parts, as well as the first human-like robot in space, Robonaut 2, to the station. Discovery is scheduled to launch February 24th.